All we received was abandonment, migrants sent to Sacramento by DeSantis speak out. Migrants from Venezuela, Colombia, and Guatemala were sent to Sacramento by Florida Governor Ron DeSantis and say they feel duped.